The Prophet, peace be upon him, said, whoever established prayers on the night of Qadr, out of sincere faith and hoping for a reward from Allah, then all his previous sins will be forgiven. And whoever fasts in the month of Ramadan out of sincere faith, and hoping for a reward from Allah, then all his previous sins will be forgiven.